Light Nation. Today we are here with Ms. Kandace Potter, MCHS's art teacher, and we hear you have an interesting project going on. Can you tell us about it?
Yes, we have been painting this magnificent snow plow for the Kentucky Department of Transportation. So they contacted us and invited us to paint one of 11 snow plow blades that will be used to actually clear the roads if we get snow this winter. And so I had two classes, my drawing and painting classes, that came up with designs. We voted on the design that we liked best, and then we've had several students painting and completing.
And how does this benefit our art department, Ms. Potter?
Well, it gives our students some real world experience with what you can do with a visual art degree or as a visual artist. And it also really showcases to our community what our students are doing here at the high school.
What was the theme and the process behind this?
So the Kentucky Department of Transportation suggested things like road safety. So we said, clear the roads, slay the snow, because, you know, we're knights and this is a dragon. And the students that came up with the design, they liked the idea of it looking like it was melting the snow as it's going down the road. Mm-hmm. And we've been working on it for about 2 weeks. And they will pick it up in the next couple of days and have it ready to go. So if it snows outside and we are home, look out your windows, because you might see this beautiful dragon coming down the road.
Yay, thank you. Good morning. Who am I here with?
Yahida Rodriguez.
And what grade are you in?
10.
And back behind us, we have this beautiful snowplow she's been working on. Can you tell us how you got in charge of that?
I won a competition we had in class over the design of it, and I got to come out here and do it.
Thank you very much.